Former Vice President Atiku Abubakar has reacted to the death of ex-Ogun East Senator Buruji Kashamu. Reacting, Atiku on Twitter prayed that his soul rest in peace. He said his thoughts and prayers are with the family and friends of the late senator.